On the reverse, Lyons flips it to Cohen Russell. He turns to the left side and motors 80 yards for the touchdown.
Didn't take long for Cedar Crest to get on the board. Kendall Shand outside, and he's in for the score. Call his number again. Shand at it, and nobody in the picture here. He leaves them in the dust. 78 yards on this scoring run.
The Panthers would come back. Cade Pribula rolling out, looking, and going to Tim Sturgis for the one-handed grab, and he's gone 44 yards.